Add-on kits are a great way to customize your specific watering needs. DripWorks offers 5 unique add-on kits to combine with your heart kit to distribute water to your plants. The tree and shrub add-on kit is specific for watering trees and shrubs in rows or throughout landscapes. The inline emitter tubing can be placed in circles around your plants or run along a row of medium-sized plants. This kit includes 100 feet of half-inch emitter tubing with 1 gallon per hour emitters spaced every 12 inches, 10 quarter-inch easy lock barbs, figure eight endings, hold downs, and a coupler. From the heart kit, the half-inch emitter tubing will branch from the main line and encircle each tree. Unroll your emitter tubing around the tree or shrub until the circle is complete. It is important to remember to keep the emitter tubing at least 1 foot away from the trunk of the plant or tree and 2 to 4 feet away for larger trees. Be sure to use the U-shaped hold downs to keep the emitter tubing in place around the tree. Now cut the tubing where needed. Place a figure eight ending on the end of the half-inch emitter tubing. Insert one end of the tubing into one of the holes. Then kink back the tubing and slide it into the other hole. Now attach a quarter-inch easy lock barb to the half-inch emitter tubing. The tube slides over the fitting and the collar is tightened as shown in the easy lock video. Next, punch a hole in the mainline tubing with the yellow punch using a twisting motion where needed. To fix a hole made in the wrong location, simply use a goof plug to repair the mistake. Now place the barb end of the quarter-inch easy lock barb into the hole made in the mainline tubing. Continue to place the emitter tubing around all your trees and turn the water on for 15 to 20 minutes to ensure that all the emitters are working correctly and the watering pattern is well distributed. If you have any further questions about our products or installing your drip system, please contact us at 707-459-6323 or via email through tech@dripworksusa.com.